Wow, what a day. First that restaurant by the bay, and then that Oedipus thing? Man, and I thought I had problems.
Psst! Stop fooling around!
Get the good, sister!
I never knew playing hooky could be so much fun.
Yeah, neither did I.
Thanks, Meg.
Oh, don't thank me just yet. Oh!
Whoa, careful.
Sorry. Weak ankles.
Oh, yeah? Then maybe you better sit down then.
So, do you have any problems with things like this? Weak ankles, I mean.
Oh, no, not really.
No weaknesses whatsoever? No trick knee, ruptured discs?
No, I'm afraid I'm a fit as a fiddle.
Wonder Boy, you are perfect.
Thanks. Whoops!
It looks better that way. No, it really does.
You know, when I was a kid, I would have given anything to be exactly like everybody else.
You wanted to be petty and dishonest?
Everybody's not like that.
Yes, they are.
You're not like that.
How do you know what I'm like?
All I know is you're the most amazing person with weak ankles I've ever met.
Oh!
Meg, when I'm with you, I just don't feel so alone.
Sometimes it's better to be alone.
What do you mean?
Nobody can hurt you.
Meg, I would never, ever hurt you.